Everybody, Mario96 Luigi here, doing possibly the last part for Resident Evil 7. Still sick. We all recognize that chair. Yep, it was here all along. The entrance to the salt mines. Connected to the estate. Now we know this doll is Evelyn. How she perceives herself. Guest house. Store room. Sure is it. Yeah, so long ago.
Why am I seeing this?
It's obvious he's infected. Hallucinations. Let's plug in the doorway. There's the house. There's Mia doll.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Thank you. Which way to go? Yeah, I completely can't see anything. That was a big glitch. Or lack of foresight. Foresight. There it is. It was her all along. Cause she should never have been made. Thank you. Maybe I shouldn't have used all those bullets. Here it is, the final battle. I always thought it was Jack. But I think it's Evelyn. No. Those helicopters. All that mold. Poor Ethan. Now Resident Evil Village makes sense, 8. A package from the helicopters, unknown. Albert 1. Albert's special handgun. Now used for fighting BWs. It's over. That was the final boss. Now Evelyn's gone. At least her physical body. Play it safe. Nightmares finally over, trophies. End of the night trophy. It's over. There he is, Chris Redfield. The unknown number. There is the guest house. Blood transfusion. Those blades are not turning consistently what they should be. The marshlands.
door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Umbrella Corporation.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. And now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us.
Resident Evil 8 Village will go into the Umbrella Corporation and their dark roots. Resident Evil Biohazard 7. And that was Resident Evil 7. They're going back to the roots of horror for Resident Evil. Everybody loved it. Going back to the roots in that, like 4, 5, and 6. So, thanks for watching and, like, comment, subscribe, and keep a lookout for my other walkthroughs. I'm just about to finish up Spider-Man, the main story, then continuing the DLC for free. So, see ya.
Go tell Andrew Rudy. Go tell Andrew Rudy. Go tell Andrew Rudy. Go tell Andrew Rudy.
I'm gonna be doing the Zoe ending, the non-true ending, and doing Not a Hero. And End of Zoe. Not a Hero takes place immediately after Resident Evil 7, and then End of Zoe takes a little after that. And we see a familiar face. So, after I finish all that, I'll be starting up my, my Resident Evil Village 8. Walkthrough. I did a first part for it before I started everything else for Resident Evil Remake 0, 1, 2, 3 Remake, 4, 5, 6, and this, 7. So I'll be starting part 2 of that. So thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe again.